Hello guys, nowadays world's biggest instant messaging platform is WhatsApp, over 2 billion users, but still you cannot transfer WhatsApp backup from Android to iPhone, but you can backup WhatsApp via Google Drive for Android and via iCloud for iPhone. It is a relief when you are changing the devices because you can restore backup from Google Drive and iCloud respectively, but when you start to backup WhatsApp, you might face the WhatsApp backup stuck on iPhone and Android due to the backup size and some other settings. In this video I will show you ways to fix WhatsApp backup stuck on iPhone. There are few steps you should follow we are providing, watch until end of the video. Step 1. Reset your network internet setting. Open setting app on your iPhone. Tap General. Scroll down and tap Reset. Then open Reset Network Setting and tap Reset Network Settings, then again connect to Wi-Fi. Step 2. Delete and again download WhatsApp. Be carefully, check before delete last backup date for WhatsApp, and only if there is no issue for you then delete WhatsApp. Press and hold few second WhatsApp on your home screen. In this pop-up menu tap Remove App. Tap Delete App on next pop-up menu again, tap Delete on pop-up menu. Now we should download WhatsApp. Go to App Store on your iPhone. Then type WhatsApp and search. Next download. When complete downloading tap Open. Next, tap Agree and continue, then give same mobile number to set up WhatsApp. Now tap Restore Chat History to get media. Wait few minutes to load Restore Chat History to your iPhone. Once completed, restore your WhatsApp. Next, try to backup WhatsApp. If it is not stuck, your problem is solved. Still stuck when backup WhatsApp, go to next step. Step 3. Clean unneeded messages, images, video or duplicate images, video in WhatsApp on your iPhone. If you don't want to do this, go next step. If you do this, next try again to backup WhatsApp. If it is not stuck, your problem is solved. Still stuck when backup WhatsApp, go to next step. Step 4. Check availability space in iCloud. As you may know, iCloud only comes with 5 GB of free storage. You should be reduced on iCloud storage to take a backup of the WhatsApp. Open iPhone Settings app. Go to Profile, click on your iPhone name. Click iCloud. Check your remaining iCloud storage. If your iCloud storage is not sufficient for WhatsApp backup, then consider to buy more space for iCloud or delete previous backup to get space on iCloud storage. How to delete backup? Tap Manage Storage on iCloud storage. Tap Backup again on iCloud storage. Tap iPhone under Backups. And then wait few minutes to load it. Scroll down and tap Delete Backup. Tap Turn Off and Delete in this pop-up menu. Once backup delete is completed, next you can get more space next backup time in iCloud on your iPhone if you unselecting unneeded backup app. 4. Unselect unwanted backup apps from Choose Data to Backup on Info menu. Do same for unselect all unwanted backup app on your iPhone to take valuable space for iCloud. Next try again to backup WhatsApp. If it is not stuck, your problem is solved. Still stuck when backup WhatsApp, go to next step. Step 5. Log out and log in to iCloud account. Open setting app on your iPhone. Tap Profile. Tap on mobile device to sign out from your iCloud account. Be carefully, please don't forget to remember iCloud account and password. Enter your iCloud password, and then tap Turn Off top right side corner. Then wait few minutes to turn off. Then tap Sign Out. Again, tap Sign Out on pop-up menu. Wait few minutes. Then tap again Profile to log an iCloud account. In this pop-up menu, type your iCloud ID and password. Then tap on Next and wait to few minutes. You can get more space next backup time in iCloud on your iPhone if you unselecting unneeded backup app 4. Unselect unneeded backup app from apps using iCloud. Next, go to Manage Storage to unselect a necessary app or backup. Again, unselect unwanted app for backup from choose data to backup. Next, try again to backup WhatsApp. Wait few minutes. Finally, it is working. Thanks you for watching videos until the end. Still WhatsApp backup stuck on your iPhone? Do following to get results. Switch off and after 30 second airplane mode. Check your mobile data connection. Switch off and on phone. Delete unneeded thing on your WhatsApp account. Only backup text and images. Still not yet subscribe my YouTube channel? Don't forget to subscribe and hit bell icon to get notifications for my new video.